Hi, I'm Bob Carter. I'm a criminal defense attorney in the state of Oklahoma. I kind of wanted to continue what I talked about in my last video, why I defend folks. Personally, I believe that the Constitution is a sacred document. I think it's very important, and I think it's important that someone take it seriously. And that's what criminal defense attorneys do, is we fight for that document and the principles and the ideas of justice that are inside that document. I believe that even if a person is guilty, and guilty of a heinous crime, that he has a right to whatever defense might be available to him. It may be as simple as, gosh, he did a horrible thing, but nobody died. It might be he didn't mean to. It might be, wow, he's crazy, and he did these things because he's crazy. There's lots of reasons that people do really, really, really horrible things. But it is my belief that everybody has a right to have somebody say something nice about them, no matter what their situation. If you find yourself in the middle of a criminal justice situation and you need some help, my name is Bob Carter. I can be reached at 405-236-1800, and I'd like to be of service to you if I can.